further ado, the moment we have all been waiting for. Six shooting guard from Laurel Marion High School in Philadelphia. Four-time NBA champion, Olympic gold medalist, 2008 NBA MVP, 2009 NBA Finals MVP, 11-time All-Star, 3-time All-Star Game MVP. Currently the employee of the month at Staples Center. A man with a relentless and unchallenged work ethic and obsession with greatness, he once scored 81 points in a single game. So that means that Sasha Bujicic came nowhere near that ball. He continues to cement his legacy as one of the greatest basketball players who have ever played the game. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for number 24 of the Los Angeles Lakers, the Black Mamba!
Then we know there's a problem.
together.
You know.
And knowing that every team is gunning for you guys a little bit, what's the mindset that you guys have every time that you enter the gym, or even you? What is your mind? Because you're the leader of the team. That's your team. What's your mindset that when you enter the gym?
My mentality is to get after them. Go after them. I mean, it's not something. I don't have the mentality where it's, you know, we're champions, everybody's attacking us. Like, no, we're champions, and we're coming after you still. So that's the mentality that I have. That's the mentality I try to get my guys to have.
And what about your workout, your regimen? You're working harder than you've ever worked before.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, you have to. You have to stay with it. You have to stay as committed to the game as you were the first day you showed up. That's kind of the truth.
You bad. Do you realize how bad you are?
Nah. I have
Yeah, I think we all do, but sometimes you don't realize how bad you are. I mean, when you shoot a ball, it goes in. It's unbelievable. It makes that sound. It doesn't hit the rim. I'm not even sure why there's a rim. Okay, earlier this week, we made a stop down to Venice Beach to talk basketball with some of those local guys that play basketball to see if they could reenact some of your greatest shots of your career. Now, those fools think they can play down in Venice. Some of them are pretty good.
Yeah.
But that's not NBA quality basketball.
Because
you can't have boobs and be playing in the NBA. All right, so I know we're anxious to see how this played out. Our field reporter, Mouthpiece, is about to show us how it all went down. Mouthpiece.